I was actually asking parents recently. I was trying to put into words, and I don't think there's really a way to put it into words, but I guess I'm trying to see if there's any words in the English language that could capture the pain of a parent that lost a child.
It sounds cliche, but there's a part of you that's missing, like a hole inside of you. There's this huge emptiness. And there's a pain for me, of us, there's a pain that's constant.